everybody. It's Jess here at Village Green, and we are going to talk today about getting your garden ready for spring. So many people right now are anxiously waiting to get outside and get their fingers in the dirt and get planting, but apparently this is one of the coldest springs that we've had in the last 120 years. So there's a few things you can do to get started just to get your garden ready. One of the first things you can do is all of those ornamental grasses that you have out planted in your garden, you can go ahead and get those cut down right now. Those prefer to be cut back in the springtime. So grab those pruning shears and go ahead and cut them back and leave about 2 to 3 inches of that grass exposed, and then all of the new growth will come right up. Cooler temperatures mean it is the perfect time to plant grass seed. And if you've never used Village Green's Miracle Grass Seed, this grass seed is awesome. It germinates in 5 to 7 days and can go in sun or shade. So cool temperatures, spring and fall, are the best times to plant this grass seed. You can also get your trees and shrubs fertilized right now by using the tree and shrub fertilizer spikes. So this is a really easy thing to do. You just go around the drip line of your trees or shrubs and pop in these spikes, and they're gonna start taking in those nutrients that they need to flourish for you. If you don't have a lawn service and you like to do your own thing, now's the time you wanna be using crabgrass preventer. So most people have a garden spreader or a yard spreader around the house, and you wanna use crabgrass preventer right now to prevent all of those seeds from germinating. So stock up on the crabgrass. Another thing you wanna do, I don't know about you guys, but I hate weeding in the garden. So I use Preen. I start it in the spring, and I do another application in the summer. I do it twice a year. But now is the perfect time, especially since it's a little bit cooler than normal, to put the Preen down. This is gonna help prevent those seeds from germinating so that you're gonna have less weeds, fewer weeds in your garden. So go ahead and use the Preen now. And for those of you who are gonna start getting your cold weather vegetables planted, like lettuce, broccoli, cauliflower, you're gonna start seeing a lot of rabbits. I know my backyard is full of rabbits. The best thing that we sell that you can use to keep away those pesky pests is this Repelsol. Now it stinks, it smells really, really bad, but it's gonna deter all of those pesky rabbits from chomping off the tops of those lettuce, broccoli, things like that. And spring is not spring planting without pansies. So I'm taking home a flat of pansies today to put in my front containers because I gotta have a little color in my life. And the pansies like it cooler. So we're still at nighttime right now, we're in cool temperatures. So stock up on some pansies and you can use those in your planters. And also, you can start planting cool weather vegetables. So lettuce, broccoli, cauliflower, cabbage, but you can also plant your bulbs, your vegetable bulbs. So onions, garlic, rhubarb, asparagus, potatoes. These all can be planted in the garden now. And while you're out there planting these, you should get some topsoil, some mushroom compost, and get that tilled in the garden to make sure that all your vegetables come up very nice. So these are just a few things you can be doing. I know it's cold, but go ahead and get out there and get started so that when it gets nice, you can plant and enjoy the beautiful weather. We'll see you guys soon.